excursion to Athelstan today. What a beautiful day we've got. Now this one too is going through to the Living Carriages, owned by the Otago Surface Centre. This area just has been domiciled in Cabo de Bonita, and we've got numerous excursions from there. But then, just in the last year, 18 months, they have been down the fishing route out of Christchurch. Now, just a wee bit about the carriages. These carriages mostly date from the 1915 to 35 era, and have extensively overhauled and refurbished and modernised. This is bad for toilets, lighting, toilets, However, please assure the gates are firmly shut at all times and that children are supervised. We must ask that you refrain from riding on the gangways connecting these carriages and only use these for passing from one car to the next. Now, we have a lovely car on the train that will be open for the entire journey. This is the page of the northern centre of the train. It has such items as hot pies, cheese rolls, chips, coffee, soup, chips, cold drinks, ice cream, sweets, etc. There is also souvenirs available from the buffet.
Thank you.
to school every day and home again. They spent more time on trains than what they did at school. And everyone got sick of the situation, and the Finnish mallard had lived here, so they're around these places.
I'm going to do the board. It's all very steamy. It's also fogged up. Still all fogged up, Peter. Yeah.